lesson in academics and athletics today for some lucky eighth graders. Former Penn State football player and current pro football player John Urschel visited the High School of the Future as part of STEM Behind Sports Day. The students experienced an interactive sports-themed math lesson. Now, Urschel is an offensive lineman for the Baltimore Ravens and is now studying for his PhD at MIT.
Yeah.
How about that?
Nice.
You go, young man.